For you to pass your guild exam, you must help him. Roland tells you to search in the ruins that are submerged in water. Much time has passed since the missing were last seen. He tells you to bring back their bones if they are found dead.
What?
Oh, I can do that. Oh my. Let's see. Oh yeah. Outstanding. Oh, I can do that. Outstanding. It's my turn. Done. Oh, I can do that.
You have found the bones of a missing adventurer. Sometimes, the dead have been known to leave behind a message right before they perish.
Yeah.
there seem to be more nests similar to this one spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies. You have fulfilled the request. Report your work to the Guildmaster. You return to the guild to report your quest. However, Samuel gives you an additional task.